summer home. We'll be right back. songs of her own. It's a lovely evening to clap along. Come on. One, two. Come on, I'm gonna have you. Here we go. Look at that. Hillside of clapping people. Very nice.
Hillside is
run today. Spend a little time. very nice. DJ Easy Wind here. Robert O'Donnell, he was supposed to be here. Robert, you out there? All right, this is for you. I was in, I'm old. I don't know if anybody is old too, but the 70s, I was in Timber in Union County. Timber, amazing. And then I joined Molly Cripp for back in the 70s, right? 80s. Another band on the scene that was really great was a band called Impact. Remember Impact?
We have an Impact on me.
John Pettis from Impact. And here we are, what is it, like 7 years later, and we're still playing together. Please say hi to our friend John Pettis.
Hey, John.
got a friend in Pennsylvania right here. Please say hi to Jimmy McGuigan from Morgantown, Pennsylvania.
Thank you. Where's Nick? Nick is up on the ridge.
Nick, where? Nick, I was talking to him.
Play soft?
Where is he? Yeah. Where is he?
August 1st, Jerry Garcia's birthday, we're getting there, and it brings me back to Capitol Theater in 1975, seeing Merle Saunders, Jerry Garcia, and I swear I remember them like it was yesterday playing this. Look good when she's coming back. sorrow for the things you might have didn't introduce our drummer yet. You know, you have a successful professional drummer when the guy can't make it because he's on vacation. But you know you're in for a treat when the guy who fills in is the one and only Josh Dion. Please give it up for Josh Dion. Come on, Josh. Tennessee, but Mountainside is pretty cool right now, too. Hey, we're going to take 10 minutes. So chill out, do what you do in 10 minutes, and we'll see you soon, okay, for set number two. Thank you for coming on this lovely evening.
Well, thank you.